Hey, what's up, everybody? Sixly here. Doing another arcade mode, and this time I'm doing JoJo's Bizarre Adventure Fight for the Heritage, I think it's the title, if I recall correctly. Definitely one of my favorite fighting games to play. I enjoy the gameplay, the style of it, and even how it represents the story. For the most part, at least. So, my favorite homeboy is Chaka, or Chaka Ka. But unfortunately, to avoid copyright, you know, or the American version, or even Europe version, is shortened to Chaka. Now, interesting enough, since I'm taking a break from KOF AI, which I can't stand. Oh, come here. Hey, gotcha. I'm gonna play some different type of fighters, and oddly enough with this one, I could just do normal difficulty, but even in normal difficulty, it feels way too easy. So I'm bumping it to expert, because the AI in Capcom games has been notorious to be super easy no matter what you do. So just to provide a proper challenge, and I would do expert. If even, because I feel like if you play this game, X-Men vs. Street Fighter, Marvel vs. Capcom, you can put that in expert, and if you're a casual player, you it'll give you a challenge if you haven't played fighting games before. But for anyone that knows how to play fighting games, it's a steamroll. It's like one of the easiest AIs you can deal with. Ah, there it is. Crash, get the combo. In fact, I rarely have to do his that move, because the AI really doesn't give me what I want. Well, now you're screwed. Didn't time it again. Oh man, you don't want to do that. Like you take way more damage. Oh, I gotta be careful. Hey, there we go. At least I learned one. Even though there's a way to bait it so that... Ah, he jumped. So you can force him to press buttons. Oh, I got... Actually, that one I got lucky. I wasn't expecting the footsie button. Again. Oof, jeez. I should have stopped. Oops. Roll. Come on. Hey, give me that light punch. Give me an R button. Oh, he gave me a low button. Let's go. Come on. Give me a button. Ah, oh, no, I haven't learned those yet. Crap, and I'm losing. Okay, never mind. Okay. That was my fault. I threw away the game. I shouldn't have done that. Oh, I knew all the overhead. Ah, shoot. Oh, wow, I went way over the jump. Ah, trap. I tried to... Come here. Oh, you blocked it. Ah, dang, I was... Shit. Crap, my super didn't come out. Do it again. Ah... Crap! Okay, never mind. See, this is why I'm a filthy casual. Alright, let's try this again. Let me just stop playing my food. There we go. Got a nice little refill off that. Get a little bit of... Ah. Wow. Aw, he backed off. And that should be... Yep, that's over. There we go. Okay, fine. I'm gonna stop playing my food. Here we go. Put you in the corner, because you're not resisting. Ah, well. Nice. Wait, that's over. Oh, I didn't get that one. Juggle? 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 Ah. Oh. Emerald Splash. Emerald Splash. Ah, it's like I'm expecting the press button, he didn't. Hey. Come on. Hey, there we go. That's why I need it. Boom, boom. Okay, that's a little better. That's what was supposed to happen, but you know, this is what happens when you play AI. You tend to rely on gimmicks. But internet's garbage at the moment. I can't play online, so this is my way of having fun. Abdul, of course you pull him out. Ah, there it is. Jeez. Fine. Oh, that massive damage. Let's go. Hey, I knew it. Really? Come here. Come on, bro. I can't just throw your stand out like that. Oh, clever. Oh, same button, though. Second button. Come here. Poke me. Nah. Come on. Poke me. Oh, funny guy. Come here. Oh, wow. It actually... Oh, I thought we got underneath it. Damn. Come on. Oh, wait, your stand's out. Oh, he blocked. Crap, I gotta be careful. There it is. Oh, thank you. I was like, where is it? It's a good thing I learned those normals. Actually, that's, if you learn a jab, that's unfortunate for the opponent, because if he likes to poke a lot, then I'll just punish you. Joseph Showstar. I like the theory to Shaka's story where he works for Dio. Well, the sword anyways works for Dio. But then later on, Anubis just feels himself. Where are you? Ah, too far to punish. I was hoping. Just merely hoping. Ah, there it is. Oh, whoops, wrong. Oh, well, I was not expecting to crash. Ah, too early. Yes, caught him. Yes, I was gonna say. I think he could have recovered in the air, but he didn't do it, so I'll take it. Itani. Left face, not the fool. Ah. Unfortunately, some of my attacks will miss. I hate trouble like this. Oh, Iggy. Good. Damn it. There it is. Wait, that's all. Yes, and I got the shoulder. Let's play away for a second. Okay, I did catch a press of button. Come on, do your shoulder. Shoulder. Hey, let's go. Jesus. Yeah. The second record will miss for sure. Hitbox way too small. Jeez. Do it again. Come on. Do it again. Oh, you did. Oops. Oh, crap. Forgot to jump. Ah. He escaped. Ah, I tried to air. There it is. There it is. Ah. No, I meant the super. Oh, no. That might cost me the game. What are you doing, buddy? Not too low. Oh. Do it again. Wow. He actually recovered quick enough. Ah, too far. Ah. Come on. Too far! Oh, okay, whatever. He stopped blocking. I'll take it. Okay. That gave me a little trouble for a second. Oh! Jotaro. That slashed the ribbons. Oh. Here we go. Haha, there it is. We muzzle. Ah. There we go. Good stuff. Oh, good, I got the jab. Ah, too far. Come here. Oh, he always calls for a jab, okay. Hey! Fake frame trap, let's go. Hey, fake frame trap again! Yeah, see, that's how easy AI can be. What up? Come on, do it again. Hey, and I get to stand crash. Ah, there we go. Nope. You are not allowed to press buttons to me. I always win. Oh, jeez, that poor guy. Ugh. He almost broke his back there. You are the master. You are the strongest. This is where it gets interesting. I feel like slashing you apart as well. Oh boy, this is where it gets interesting. And there it is, the famous palace. Mansion. Palace Mansion, yeah, we get the point. But before we get to fight Dio, gotta face Vanilla Ice. Slash you into the sword. Now, as long as you don't let him attack. Fuck, too late. But as long as you continue to stop him from doing his attacks. Ah, shoot. Ah, he actually never stops attacking. And. Ah, too late. Oh, crap. Okay, and then he's gonna appear. There it is, right there. Hey, what's up, buddy? You gonna enjoy that corner? Ah, damn it. Okay. Ooh, wow. So I've been. Damn it. Oh crap. Ah, Ah, crap, he... No, you don't. You ain't going nowhere. Finding Vanilla Ice is like the most pathetic thing in the world. That's all you do. You just wait it out. By the way, those attacks are unblockable, so you had to jump them. And now, the world! Oh-ho! Careful. Ooh. The swap. Now, this might give me a little trouble. Oh. Because I'm bad at fighting games. Come here. Can't have enough of you. Regain my stand. Ah, crap. Again. There we go. You can stop right there. And now it gets even worse. Now it gets real serious. Crap, he didn't do it. Wow, he hurts. Wow, he's smart. He didn't give it to me once. I wanted him to poke me. Press something. Nothing. Oh, crap. Oh, wow. I didn't pay attention. Oh, crap. Jeez. Oh, wow. What did I do there? Come here. Right. Ah, damn it. No. Oh, baby, that beats it. Oh, you did not air recover, so get hit. Cheesiness for the win. Shaka Ka. Shaka Ka. I love this little ending. Nope. Eey. Deal in denial. And then this ending is like, ugh. He just walks around, still being controlled by Anubis. I'm surprised the guy can't even eat. Hey Anubis, why don't you let Chaka eat, man? He's just wandering around. In the middle of a damn desert. Just wants to kill. And then he's off. Anyone's fine with me. Nah, you can't. You cannot be released by the power of the Anubis. Oh, I like this little ending. Like, ooh. You see all the characters. Okay, well then again, I gotta play like a certain character to get that level. But the airplane level... What the... A ball boy? What's with these names? Damn, that shot, though. That... Him getting angry. Oh, this guy. The pedophile. Shaka Ka. I'ma curse you. Ooh. This foxy mama. Ugh! Ban! Oh, look at the hot shot here. Good stuff. But thank you all for watching another arcade mode of JoJo's Bizarre Adventure Fight for the Heritage. Obviously the arcade version. And if you'd like to see more of these, you know, leave a comment and like. And as always, good games, peace out.